breaking news, arching power lines creating a dangerous situation for the driver who hit a utility pole near National City. The driver lost control and swerved to avoid cars, instead crashing on South 43rd and Division Street. And that caused an explosion and it sent the power lines arching. Police and fire had to wait for SDG&E to shut off the power before getting close. Amazingly, the driver was not seriously hurt.